In this video, I'll be showing you how to make a moderator role on Discord. Start by clicking on the server title in the top corner. Open the server settings. Switch to the role tab via the side panel. Choose to create role. Use the box at the top to name the role. We will be calling ours moderator. Select a color for your moderator role. Typically, you want to use a vibrant color that stands out. You can pick one of the preset colors or click on the eyedropper to select a custom color. Use the bottom slider to choose a color, then click and drag on the top palette to pick a tone. Click off when you're happy with the color. Scroll down. Enable the option to display role members separately. This will make sure moderators are clearly listed on the side of the server. Choose whether you want members to be able to mention moderators. Enabling this may be useful to alert mods when someone is breaking the server rules. Switch to the Permissions tab at the top. Start by clicking the text at the top to clear the permissions. Typically, you want to enable permissions to view channels, change nicknames, manage nicknames, kick members, ban members, send messages in threads, mention everyone, manage messages, manage threads, read message history, connect, speak, use voice activity, mute members, deafen members, and move members. We will have all of these permissions listed on screen. Feel free to leave any permissions you don't want disabled. You can use the search bar at the top to find each permission setting. We also strongly recommend that you don't enable the administrator permission. Administrator permissions give complete control over the server and isn't needed for moderators. Allowing moderators to kick and ban members can cause issues if the server mods ever become compromised. To protect your server, you may prefer to disable these permissions and use a timeout role instead. A link to our tutorial on how to set up a timeout role will be included in the description. Locate the moderator role on the side, then click and drag it to position. The moderator role will have control over all roles that are beneath it. Typically, you want a moderator role to be near the top with only admin or owner roles above it. Save changes and close. The moderator role will now be set up and working in your Discord server.